Hello, in this video, I want to show you how to enable or disable chassis intrusion on MSI motherboard. To do this, first you will need to open Advanced BIOS Settings, navigate to the motherboard settings, then enter Security. Right here we can find chassis intrusion configuration, and here enable or disable it. You can also put it on reset. And that's it for this video, hope you like it, please consider subscribing to our channel, leave a like and a comment below.